Hello and welcome to Swadge Team 4, where we are using virtual reality in order to rapidly prototype the firmware and software of this year's Swadge to give you, the end consumer, the best possible experience when you purchase this year's Swadge. Without further ado, come join me in virtual reality. So, this here is this year's Swadge. Like previous years, it is themed according to the MAGFest event. And this year, we have a chainsaw-shaped Swadge. Now, in virtual reality, conveniently, we don't have to worry about it accidentally sawing off our hands. And we will solve that problem before we actually get to production for you, the end consumer. So, you can also kind of see the scale. This right here is the battery compartment. Now you'll notice in VR, we actually are really green. We don't need to power things with batteries. Instead, we can power them with the power of our own imagination. So this here, this Swadge, is similar to some previous year's Swadges. And let's fix the world here a little bit. Okay. We have a bunch of LEDs around the top there, and we have a little OLED display and several buttons for you to interact with video games. Video games, aren't they wonderful? We can play something like, let's just start off really quick with, let's see here, Flappy, where we can select something like Flappy Easy, and we can play this game where we are barreling through a tunnel and trying to avoid the thing that I just hit. Let's try that one more time. See if we can get over this one. Cool, cool. Boom, boom, boom. Let's go, let's go, let's go. No. Oh, well, I'm sure that you guys will be able to spend endless hours on playing this game and getting the highest score possible to go post to all of your friends on Reddit or whatever that social media thing is that you kids do these days. So, one of the other features that we have on this year's Swadge is color cord. Like some of the previous years, it's able to receive sound from your voice or wherever you are, and it's not sending it to MAGFest servers for analysis and nefarious purposes. Instead, it's just doing a chromatic analysis right here on the Swadge itself so that we can select colors according to the sound that's coming out. And you'll notice that the LEDs on your Swadge will change according to the sounds that are being played. So if I go, ooh, you can see that the colors are going to change. In addition, you've probably even noticed that the little screen right there is also changing with a discrete Fourier transform of your voice and any other ambient sounds. So, I hope that you guys will enjoy this Swadge as much as we enjoyed making it. Have a great day. Uh-oh.